Emmerdale spoilers. Dr. Alex return ahead to stop Robron wedding. Emmerdale super couple Aaron Dingle and Robert Sugden could have their upcoming wedding ruined by an unexpected guest, putting the pair's future in jeopardy. Earlier this year, Emmerdale's Aaron Dingle, played by Danny Miller, and Robert Sugden, Ryan Hawley, reunited and since then, have been getting their relationship back on track after a turbulent year. Last year, the two men married each other in an unofficial ceremony which took place in the Dingle's garage. Robert had secretly planned to hold the ceremony in the Woolpack, however, the police turned up to arrest Aaron's grandmother, Faith Dingle, Sally Dexter. But their happiness was short-lived, as a day after the wedding, Aaron was sentenced to 12 months in prison. In an emotive scene, Aaron pushed Robert away as he was struggling with life behind bars. Robert found comfort in the arms of his ex-wife's sister, Rebecca White, Emily Head, and after a night of passion, ended up fathering their son Sebastian. After initially keeping his paternity a secret, Robert eventually revealed to Aaron about his infidelity. Aaron forgave Robert and tried to incorporate the young tot into the couple's life. But it all became too much for the Dingle lad and he called a day on his marriage to Robert. Having gone their separate ways, Robert unknowingly landed Aaron's sister, Liv, Isabel Steele, in hospital, after spiking a drink which was intended for Rebecca's father. During the hospital stay, Aaron took a liking to Liv's doctor Alex Mason, Stephen Flynn, who also took a shining to Aaron. After an intervention by Liv, the two men exchanged numbers and they went on several dates together. Numerous failed attempts later, and the incompatible couple decided to give their relationship a go at Christmas. But in February, Aaron realized his feelings for Robert were stronger than his feelings for Alex and he broke up with the doctor. Robert and Aaron finally reunited shortly after, much to the delight of fans of the ITV soap, and a proposal is set for a second wedding during tonight's episode. However, soap weddings never run smoothly and with such a complicated past, could a wedding be as dramatic second time around for Robron? In an interview with Radio Times, Danny Miller confirmed that a second wedding was definitely on the cards. "We've been assured there will be a wedding. I love Robron just as much as the fans do." Though the actor did hint that the nuptials will not go so smoothly, it would be nice not to have any soap-style interruptions, but that's not very likely. Danny also suggested how the wedding could be halted, so that bit when they ask if anyone objects, the door could open. Could the mystery guest be Dr. Alex and will he come to try and win Aaron back?